guys. Rupert.
Hey.
Rupert.
Hi, guys.
Today I was just going to film filling this portable painter I got. It, you've probably seen it on YouTube. There's like a gazillion videos. But it was so cute. Rupert. Rupert, no. Rupert. You gonna lay down? Okay. You gonna stay there? Anyways, it was so cute that I decided to finally buy one. So I thought I'd filling it with the colors I picked. Excuse my neighbors. So this is what it looks like. It comes with this little how-to guide. And I think getting it with this is optional. I'm not 100% sure. So I've only opened like twice, so I might not remember how to do it. I don't think it matters which side you put it on, but they have like little connecty things that you kind of just slide on. Oop. There. Slide on. There. And I did see another video where somebody took this and like a binder clip and clipped it to their sketchbook. So I'm gonna buy one of those because I thought that was a great idea. But anyways, it's so cute. Okay, hopefully the cat doesn't get any paint on him. So these are the colors I picked. It's kind of random, but I can go over the colors and swatches and whatnot in a different video if you'd like. And then we can decide if it's a terrible palette. New Gamboge, Pyrrole Orange, Prussian Blue, Thalo Green, Blue Shade, Quinacridone Rose, Manganese Blue Hue. And I can't find my little needle to kind of put it in there like I'm used to, so I might have to go get a toothpick. I'm not gonna fill all the way. Are you snoring? Oh, it's so cute. That's what it looks like. Let's go ahead and do some of these colors and how they mix while I have the paint here, but I'm gonna let these dry. So we're not gonna pull from those. Hopefully the cat's not too distracting. This is just Rupert. I don't have another glass for water. Trying to avoid the cat here. Let's see what kind of good or bad decisions I've made here with these colors. This one's gonna dominate, but that's okay. Too much on the paper. I'll show a better close-up of these after they dry. That's probably too much green. I don't need that one. What you doing, Rupert? Hmm? Let me just need to mix. These two. That's not such a bad mix. Kind of different. What do you think, Rupert? Huh? You gonna look up? You pretty. Okay, I gotta move the sketchbook now. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're heavy. Let's see if we can get a better image of this in the light. This is like, reminds me of cobalt teal. A little bit. Oh, Rupert. I'll insert an image of this after it dries. No. Thank you.